To all runners, Lombok is calling. This is the time. Run to give a chance. Run to make a change. Join us, the NE International Marathon 2018. The Spirit of Lombok, Sumbawa. November 4, 2018. Visit thenemarathon.com.
The international marathon events that will be held on November 4, 2018 now are defended, recognizing the time of this marathon event is close to. To succeed this event, there is a need of divine preparations. The events that will be held in the ITDC Central Lombok of West Nusa Tenggara should involve many stakeholders. Therefore, the committee and some stakeholders who are involved in the event held a coordination meeting to discuss about the preparations of this event in the Golden Palace Hotel. This is in line with the statement of Colonel Infantry Kristomi Sianturi as the commander of the Indonesian National Army Information Task Force that this coordination meeting is established to discuss about the readiness, whether from the regional government or from the committee itself.
Sementara ini telah diadakan rapat koordinasi teknis lanjutan tentang kesiapan TNI Internasional Marathon. Tentang kesiapan baik kesiapan pemerintah daerah untuk kesiapan dari panitia itu sendiri. Untuk pendaftaran sendiri masih kita buka sampai tanggal 15 Oktober 2018. Tetapi untuk di daerah Lombok dan sekitarnya kita masih buka sampai tanggal 27 Oktober 2018 secara offline.
Besides Danrem 162 Wirabakti Colonel CZI Ahmad Rizal Ramdhani persuades parties to cooperate in particularly the community in order to succeed and enhance the marathon event.
Internasional TNI Marathon dalam hal ini untuk mensukseskan dan menyemarakkan marathon tersebut, kami mohon bantuan dari seluruh masyarakat Nusa Tenggara Barat dalam hal ini khususnya di Lombok untuk berperan serta dengan aktif.
By carrying out the Indonesian Marathon, international activities is expected to restore the society's economic life, especially in Lombok, as well as it is as a provision that Lombok is a safe area, specifically in tourism. Lombok has beauty, which has to be constructed and preserved. From Mataram, West Nusa Tenggara, Emma Widyawati, GET TV.